In today's video, I'm doing the craziest trick I've ever done in the streets. Watch to the end to see what it is. I mean, it's nuts. But before I get to that, I'm doing a recap showing you all the tricks I did that day before I got to that water fountain spot. So I started my day off with the waist-high rail, and then I worked my way down to that fountain that you saw in the beginning. And so this is how it started. Y'all watch to the end. It's going to get insane. Sidewalk. Out in front of. Now this is the second spot I went to, which these tricks are in another video. Again, I'm just showing a recap so you'll know the order and what how this stuff happened. I did the big rail, then I came here, and after I finished this, I went to that fountain spot and did one of the craziest tricks I ever did in my life in the streets.
Standing on business, man.
That was harder than it looked, because you got to hurry up, get on there, hurry up, get out before that arm. That's what makes it hard.
Let's go. Good job, man.
Next spot.
Definitely about to try to get this front feet. Let's go. Bro, I've only done one people in my front people in my life that was on a rail. Oh my God. This is the first time I've ever done one on any kind of bench or and ever popped out of one. So I start going down the street looking for new spots. And somehow I happenstance on this spot. The ground sucks because it's like this really chumpy little bricks that jiggle you around when you ride on it. I fell already. I'm trying to get used to it, all the shaking, so I could try to skate these benches.
Why can I not do this bench?
Also, the closer you get to the fountain, it's high key wet, which I didn't notice until now when I was smoke and hit my face on that edge. But thank God I didn't. Y'all bear with me because I'm just warming up, trying to get used to the brick and how to pop off of it and get the timing right off this brick ground. Alright, y'all make sure y'all watch to the end because eventually I get a hold of it and I do a crooked grind combo. I do crook in, something out, and then I do another crook and do something else out of it. So it's going to be two different tricks with crook, but two different things out. So you watch to the end and see what it is. All I'm going to say is the craziest grind trick I've ever done in the street in my entire life. Not to hype it, just saying.
I feel like I shouldn't just not do that thing.
Okay.
I realized that other bench sucks and it's at a weird angle, so I switched back, switched over to this bench, and that ended up working a lot better. So I'm trying to start off with a half cab nose, which is not the easiest trick to start with, but that's what I started with.
There
we go.
Good job.
I didn't love it, but I don't have wax because the car's mad far away, so it's like super sticky, so I just kind of got to get it how I live. But I also want to get a front board in a run with it. So fakey or half cab nose and then front board in a run. And of course, this would have been 100 times easier if the benches wouldn't have had those metal caps on both ends. Because that means you now have to pop out of every single trick early or you're not landing it, which makes it, of course, much harder. Alright, finally got the front board. I'm going to warm up just a little bit more and I'm going to try to get to the crook combo. I know you're thinking to yourself, what combo? We're not talking about it. Watch to the end. Savage life.
There it is.
right, let me start messing with this crook now. I got to figure out the timing because I'm going to try to come out fakey first. Or half cab out. Nolly half cab out, I guess. So is it crook nolly half cab out or crook the fakey? Let me know in the comments. Homegirl pulled up in the van and was just watching me skate, man. Mad people were vibing with me while I was out there. It was cool. Something about this fountain is making these clips way more gas, right? Yo, the scenery is lit. The hilarious part is I actually did this trick first try, but my wife somehow was doing something else with the phone. So now I'm trying to get it again, and now it's taking forever. I know you know the feeling if you get clips. Like anybody who records clips, you know the feeling when you accident, you do something first tee, then as soon as you pull out the camera, nothing's happening. Let's go! Right. Crook the fakie in the streets. Or crook Dolly 180 out in the streets. Y'all let me know in the comments. I'm not positive which you should actually call it. I'm pretty sure it's crook the fakie though.
Alright.
So now I'm hyped. I'm about to try one more crazy trick. And you're about to see it right now. And I'm gonna do a second tee. Something about that mist that snapped me into savage mode.
Savage mode. Engage.
Oh,
what?
Oh,
what?
Oh,
what? What was that?
Crook nolly fell out.
Nice.
And take this time out to hit the like button. All right, you had time. Yo, man. Yo, if y'all enjoyed that, man, yeah, hit me in the comments, yo. Crook nolly shove out in the streets. In the streets, family. I don't want to hear nothing else about take it to the streets. In the streets. Crook nolly shove in the streets. Crook the fakie in the streets or crook nolly 180 out in the streets? What is it? Hit me in the comments. Let me know. Can you say either one interchangeably? Or is half cab out a crook half cab out? Or is half cab out only for fakie? Hit me in the comments. Let me know. Hey, yo. Y'all see what's going on. So first, I did the big rail. Then I left that spot, went to the benches, did the front board 50-50 and front feeble. Then I went to that fountain spot. Did front board, half cab, nose, crook the fakie, then crook nolly shoved out. Then I was on the way home and I saw that gas station spot, and then I did all them tricks that y'all saw in that gas station video. And if you didn't see that, it's insane. I'm not even playing. Fakie, blindside, half cab, front board, back to regular. Down something. Stop playing. Savage life.